Goombas.
The origin of the slow Ninja Turtle, the other four don't talk about.
IGN and RiffTrax present Super Mario Brothers Choice Cuts.
Leave this to me. No woman can resist the charm of a Mario.
Wow, Monique took some degrading roles before she won her Oscar.
The name's Mario. I'm your main man. You ram a dame, you can of Spain.
Whoops, sorry. Thought you were Leguizamo.
Right? You okay?
Now, the kids who came to see Mario jump on turtles are weeping in the theater bathroom.
Maybe she's a little shy.
Tyler Perry is Madonna in Super Mario Brothers.
Will you hit me again? I've never seen such fluidity. The way your knuckles crunch as you smash them into my face.
Dance with me. I'll hit you all you like.
This is the worst episode of real sex ever.
Go, Mario.
I know this much is ooh. Dun, 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 dun. This game is rated C for confusing sexual situations.
Hey, baby, I really respected the way you took care of those girls on Gimme a Break.
When Bob Hoskins later said this movie was the worst thing I ever did, wonder if he was thinking about that moment.
Hey, fire! Just like how there's fire in the game.
Seems like a bit of a stretch.
I'll take what I can get, okay?
Ah, the old mutual neck tickle. I pulled that move at prom and was asked never to return to prom, my high school, or hometown again.
Thank you, Mario, but the dominatrix you want to grind is in another castle.
Weirdly, a flashback to this is also the series finale of How I Met Your Mother.
Wow, what a great twist.
My Arby's sauce locket!
Hey, princess, you want to check out my P-Wing? That's what I call my Dino Wang.
It's the cutest chihuahua I've ever seen.
You're a...
Go ahead and say it.
Really cheap effect.
Dinosaur. Yoshi is a pet of the royal family.
He turned out to be really popular, so he had to wedge him in at the last minute.
Don't move your hands around like a small wounded animal.
You must be the great Koopa.
Gazoo's less intimidating cousin.
Ruler of all that you see. A few miserable streets and an endless desert.
And giant land. Bunch of freaks there.
You've done a lovely job.
Well, thank you.
Shigeru Miyamoto's tears?
Where's my father?
Get used to it, Princess. We're going to be doing this a lot over the years.
To the Devo chamber.
Make a hole, people. Once respected counterculture icon coming through.
Lousy kingdom. Ever since Koopa took over. And you, Koopa, you're a lousy leader.
Lousy leader. I hear that was the main complaint about Hitler, too.
Is naysaying. Simon, de-evolve him now.
Also, maybe de-evolve. Keep the machine switched to de-evolve. I mean, why does it even have two settings?
King! You try to get rid of him, but the king is everywhere! You can't get rid of him!
See you later, alligator.
He makes Wart look like the good Mario villain.
You may think of evolution as an upward process. Things evolve from primeval slime.
Then they're hired by TMZ.
Cell organisms up to... intelligent life. De-evolution.
Fire our agents.
You got it.
Works the opposite way. Back to simpler forms. For instance, even our musical friend Toad.
Toad, the guy your sister used in Mario 2 because she felt sorry for him.
Royal family. Goombas.
The origin of the slow Ninja Turtle, the other four don't talk about.
No, no, no!
Not now.
Luigi's iconic yin-yang shirt.
Where did you evolve from?
Tyrannosaurus Rex, the Lizard King. Thank you very much.
Now, I always have that poster behind me in case anyone asks me that question.
Whereas my evolution was wonderful and sweet, your de-evolution will be a living nightmare if you don't tell me where that meteorite piece is.
Kids were openly begging to leave the theater at this point.
Yes. Loyal. Lethal.
Hung like a Clydesdale.
Stupid.
Also, they're easily killed by lightly jumping on their head, so please don't do that.
Goomba! Walk tall! Be proud! Go Goomba! Join the Goombas!
Hi, my name's Frank. I'll be your state-assigned wife.
I guess we could have done that before he killed Toad.
Guards! Guards! Arrest these lovers!
Oh. Ah, you just slipped in the script.
You're going back where you belong, Lizard.
Help me!
Save me, patch of diarrhea!
Got it!
Yeah, let's get out of here!
Let's put on tanuki suits and hump like furries!
I'll kill that plumber!
And also the other plumber that was with him!
And now let's sit back and spend a little time in John Leguizamo's erotic subconscious.
Uh-oh, starting to get a little fan fiction-y in here.
This scene's even better if you imagine they're all wearing tiny sombreros.
Oh, for the love of... Come on, guys! Koopa Troopas and Goombas do not dance together. We're much more known for, having tiny heads and, military uniforms. That's kind of it.
Luigi!
Oh! Later, let's get out of this place. We're all alive with giant lizards. Come on!
Listen. Plus, after hugging Leguizamo like that, you should get tested for every known STD.
My father.
Huh. I didn't know Princess Peach was one of Trump's kids.
Come on, Dad.
Ceiling-mounted dog penis. Sure, why not?
Oh, man.
Well, at least he was my father. He used
then one day he got pulled into a bachelorette marathon on TV and slowly turned into this.
Fungus.
Well, it's an honor to meet you, sir, and a pleasure.
Hey, look, man, even Booger Dad is repulsed by your backwards hat.
Come on, Luigi. You'll be talking to the Milton in the shower next.
Yeah, as if these guys shower.
Giving us the little things to win the car we weren't hanging there. Come on, he wants to clobber Koopa, too.
Oh, how's Daniela? Is she all right?
Well, she's not a throbbing chunk of mucus, so I guess in the scheme of things, she's okay.
You don't know?
What?
Wait!
Wow, lizard breath. Mario, pretty racist. I expect better from you.
Yeah, Twitter is gonna tear him apart for this.
He's got a ba-bomb!
Ba-bomb.
You know, a bomb is born with a little stuttering problem and everybody gives him grief for it. Seems unfair.
It's up to you, ba-bomb, since you're the only thing in the movie that looks at all like it does in the game.
I love that movie where Hopper put a ba-bomb on a ba-bus.
Tell my family this movie sucks!